I can take that one step further, replacing the material with this. I want to measure the distance from the center to that edge. So I bring up the measuring tool here. It's 1 degree down, so I need to just move it finally up. It's completely in line to the edge there. Right on the edge, and I can see that's 11.9 millimeters to the edge. Or I can just click to a particular position, tool will jump to it, finally tune it, and we can measure the distance. That's 14.717, and the angle is 34 degrees.